are the Guardians here?
It's nothing personal. With all this stuff, you better throw something away before something starts chasing you.
Your bed, Arthur, haven't you? Try not to dream about trains.
Pace yourself, Arthur. Bloody hell. Oh, bloody hell. Please don't make a fuss.
You can't...
Find your own campsite. Leave my friend
rotten. All the beds have gone off.
I told you the blight would get them.
I'm afraid to dig up any more of our food. It'll just go off the moment it hits the air.
But how are we going to eat?
I think I saw a rat in the grass. Maybe we can make a trap?
Well, that'd be a nice change.
Ooh. He looks awful. Maybe I should help him. It's a little embarrassing since I just snuck in here.
You there! Have you got an Nexamide? My husband ate something horrible.
Didn't we go to school together? Miss Bing's class.
You're fooling yourself, you... No?
Clothes make the man, don't they? Nobody likes a naked person.
Sometimes I hear horsemen at night.
Here.
It's the
I want you to have this.
You're a lifesaver. I was about to lose last night's dinner. Listen. We've got some decent stuff in this crate of ours. But we haven't been able to get it open. If you could just pry it open for us, you can have one thing from it. any one thing. That fair? And you can take all these rotten veg we've dug up, if you want them.
This too shall pass, I suppose.
Sometimes, I like to sit down and read the paper. Just like when I was back home.
You're a decent sort, aren't you? Maybe there's something else you could do. A strange man ran off with my diary. If you could get it back...
How would I find it?
He laughed at me. And he said he was going to hide it in his toiletries. I don't even know what that means.
All right, so if I run into any toiletries, I'll look for a diary.
Sometimes you just have to eat rotten things. That's life, isn't it?
What if this is it? What if this is all...
All there is.
I wish I kept in shape. Gotta drop some stuff, Arthur, or it's gonna be tediously slow going.
You're not a bloody mule. Pick what you can carry easily.
Motiline makes you strong.
Come on, spit it out.
And you drank our bloody motiline. We need
that. I feel wonderful.
Motiline makes you strong.
Come on! Spit it out!
Cough it up, Ralph! Cough it up!
I feel what? Motiline makes you strong.
Hey. Come on!
You did it, didn't you?
Smoked in high school, I could carry a bit more.
Is this what we've come to?
Oh, God. I feel terrible. Thanks, mate. I think I need it. It's a bit vomity, but I got most of the motiline back in there.
I remember when...
Him! He's the killer!
We'll laugh about this later. Save a bit for the next minute. Doesn't kill you. Jesus. Oh my God.
It was rather brilliant of Faraday to discover motiline, wasn't it? Since we can't get petrol anymore. Come on, you pack rat. You can't take all this with you.
was a time when we were rather clever. When did it all become such a mess?
Don't mind me. Just having a bit of a sit down. We can't run with all this stuff. You better throw something away before something starts chasing you. With you. Drop some stuff, Arthur, or it's going to be tediously slow going. You're not a bloody mule. Pick what you can carry easily. Please just lie down. Getting old. Maybe I should sit down for a bit. I did think I used to run 100 meters. If I hadn't smoked in high school, I could carry a bit more. If I'm happy on drugs, am I really happy? Is there such a thing as false happiness? But what I'm saying is, is there a true self? hadn't smoked in high school, I could carry a bit more. Oh, you're not a bloody mule. Pick what you can carry easily.
I can't keep doing this. Pace yourself, Arthur.
I'm getting old. About this later. Shit.
Bloody hell. Oh, bloody hell.
Take all this with you.
Slumming it, are we? It must be nice to have a closet.
It's on.
Remember when I had nice clothes to wear?
Maybe I should sit down for a bit.
Feed me. What? Feed me. Don't feed me.
Look, it's not... It's me.
I know. Trust me. I know.
Where do you think I used to run 100 meters? Oh my God.
He's got blood on his face!
Who's our prudent friend?
Bandit!
Get him!
Playing hard to get, are we?
Save a bit for the next minute.
When did my squirrel come
home? You did it just now. You? Yes, Torvald. We may be a wee bit more reckless now, mayn't we? Just a tiny wee bit. You are going to have a big salary and earn lots and lots of money?
Yes, after the new year. But then it will be a whole quarter before the salary is due.
Pooh! We can borrow until then.
Oh, Nora!
Died in the bombing.
The same little featherhead. Suppose now that I borrowed £50 today, and you spent it all in the Christmas week. And then on New Year's Eve, a slate fell on my head and killed me. And...
Oh, don't say such horrid things.
Still, suppose that happened.
A man's home is his castle.
If that were to happen, I don't suppose I should care whether I owed money or not.
Yes, but what about the people who had lent it?
They? Who would bother about them? I should not know who they were.
That is like a woman. But seriously, Nora, you know what I think about that. No debt, no borrowing. There can be no freedom or beauty about a home life that depends on borrowing and debt. We two have kept bravely on the straight road so far. and we will go on the same way for the short time longer.
Not the bloody
that there need be any struggle. Sir.
As you please, Torvald.
Come, come, my little Skylar. Must not droop her wings. What is this?
You can't kill all of us.
Sure.
Playing hard to get, aren't we?
Supper's over!
This is scary.
No, Vigo.
Good. All ready for my next visit back here. Come on, you pack rat. You can't take all this with you.
Your move, Sandman.
Please listen to a personal message for our prudent friend. The fox has gone to bed. The fox has gone to bed.
It's time!
There. How nice of you to drop by. It's a bit of stone.
There's it's him! He's the killer!
And the pitch!
Really love them. Called Jack, don't they?
Could be worse, I think.
Don't swim in the river. The fumes will kill you.
I don't recall inviting you.
It's him. He can't kill all of us.
He's the killer.
Huh? Sure.
Hello, I'm Uncle Jack, and this is Well, Well, Well. Ask yourself a few questions. Do you feel pain in your bones? Are you having trouble catching your breath? Do you bruise easily? Are your teeth a little loose in their sockets? Is your mouth often dry? Do you find your muscles are sore, even when you haven't been overusing them? You have scurvy. And congratulations, this is one of our traditional English enemies. And like all traditional English enemies, we've beaten it before and we'll beat it again. Now, why are you getting scurvy when you're not on a boat? I'm afraid some of you have been a bit naughty. you're not having your traditional English two veg. If you're eating millet bread or moss cakes, they are not good sources of the sea. And I'm sad to say, victory meat does not contain any vitamin C. But not to worry, fresh meat contains vitamin C. So, if you can get some fresh rat, you're all set. If you can't get meat, then remember, lots of weeds have vitamin C. Sorrel has 48 milligrams of vitamin C for every 100 grams you eat. Chicory has 24. Clover and dandelions are smashing sources of vitamin C. In fact, I think it's safe to say that just about anything that's green and grows in the ground contains some vitamin C. Well, I'm afraid we've come to the end of our time. Tune in again next time when we'll talk about malaria. It's not nearly as bad as it sounds. Most people survive it. This is Dr. Jack Worthing, saying my prescription for you is to stay well, well, well.
I want to be kind to strangers. One day you'll be one of them.
Are you all right?
It's strange.
There's things here you could never find. In village.
Hello.
Never say you don't have a choice. Everybody has choices.
Oh, maybe I should lie down.
Your bloody birthday, is it?
You did it, didn't you?
Fine. Run away and hide.
Doesn't kill you.
You've been sleeping all right?
Stay out of the fog. It bites.